Oh, Dan. Go, back to the middle.
Yes!
Start from the middle. Play. What do you like about handball?
We get to like go with other children.
Good. Anything else?
And we get to like play lots of games.
Good. And what is your best skill?
Passing, because when I pass to my teammates, they get to shoot a goal.
Excellent. What is your favourite part of handball?
My favourite part of handball is when I help people pass.
Very good. Will you play handball again?
Yes, because it's really fun and you get to experience new things.
Good. And what is the best skill you have learned?
Dribbling, because like in football, like you can dribble with your feet, but in handball you can dribble with your hands, which I think is really amazing.
What are the best things about handball?
Working as a team.
Good. What is the best skill you can do?
Shooting.
Why is that?
Because I got 1 point for my team.
Very good. How many points is one goal?
One.
Good. Would you like to play handball again?
Yes.
Why?
Because it's fun.
Excellent. Well done.